Hello, in this AluFrame Assistant for SOLIDWORKS feature detail, different options for placing profiles are shown. Let's jump right into it. We start the profile menu, select the line of the system sketch and get a preview immediately. In the menu function, choose profile, we define the profiles more precisely. Here we find four different drop-down selections. In the first one we can select the profile manufacturer, the second one is for the slot size, third one is for the grid size, and in the fourth one we can select all profiles that match the defined criteria. I'll select this profile and now we'll look at the different options for the offsets. Besides the alignment centered on the system line, we have the possibility to move the profile horizontally to the right and left or vertically to the top or bottom side. All offsets are of course relative to the system line and in this case related to the geometry of the part. I will move the profile back to the center. The second offset possibility refers to the slots. What we can select here depends of course on the type of profile. Here in the example we have the four slots A to D to choose from. The third offset option refers to the channels. This profile has only one channel. For profiles with more than one channel you can select them accordingly. I'll show this option in a moment with the second profile. I confirm the input and the first profile is added. The second profile is added just like the first one with the selection of a system line. Here I select now a profile with several channels. As I just said, I can now select in the offsets which of the channels the profile should be aligned to. Channel 2 in the middle seems to make the most sense to me. To rotate the profile, I enter 90 degrees in the first field of the menu item parameters. With the other input options, we can lengthen or shorten the profile at the start or end point. This is the end point, and if I enter minus 20 mm here, the new profile will be flush with the existing one. Another click on the green tick and this profile is also added. That's it for today with our short feature detail. Just look at the next one again and don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any new videos.